economy of Guatemala long time ago.
Buenísimo para nuestra economía hace mucho tiempo.
The chicleros, these people, they work on this jungle. Ellos trabajaron esta selva. The chicleros, they found the first Mayan sites. Ellos encuentran los primeros sitios. On 1848, Tikal was discovered by the chicleros. 1848 lo descubren. These people, they climbed the chico zapote trees from the top to bottom. They called it the skinner one with the machetes to collect the resina, to collect the sap, para colectar la savia, to make the chewing gum. This is the chewing gum tree, el árbol de chicle, el chicle. And was exported to Japan and USA especially. Allá fue exportado. From 1930 to the 80s, de los 30s a los 80s, the economy of Guatemala, super good, nuestra economía. 1.5 US dollar per one quetzal. Valía más el quetzal que el dólar.
Por el chicle.
Por el chicle. Was the golden season for chicleros. Fue la temporada de oro. Nuestro árbol nacional. The ceiba was the sacred tree for Mayas. Sagrado. Because the Mayas divide the world on three levels. El Maya divide el mundo en tres niveles. Upper world, supramundo, middle world, mundo medio, and the underworld, y el inframundo. The branches of the tree have connection to the heaven. La rama conecta al cielo. The 13 positives. Energies, 13 energías positivas. Chicas, the girls of the group, las chicas del grupo, don't forget 13, no olviden el 13. Middle world represent humans, nosotros, because 7 energies we have. We call the 7 chakras, nuestras energías. Roots have connection to the underworld, o Shivalba, al inframundo. The 9, bad energies, dire spirits, los espíritus de la muerte, because the Mayas believe after life, creían después de la vida. When the people die, they travel 9 days on 9 levels and come back again at the next life, in reincarnation or transformation. Bien reencarnados o transformados, 9 días, 9 niveles, sacred numbers. Don't forget it, please. No los olviden. Números sagrados. Number 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, 13, 20. Esos son 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, 13, 20. I told you, don't forget it. No los olviden. Because the South, Copan, Honduras, the neighbor country of Guatemala, nuestro país vecino. Norte, Campeche, México. Calakmul. Calakmul was the worst enemy of Tikal. Su peor enemigo. 100 years, Tikal and Calakmul fighting. 100 años de guerras. Fighting the power to have the control. Peleando el control, el poder. Chicos, ancients, civilizations, and today, nothing changed. Nada cambia. No. You know, today, big countries doing alliance with others to have the control, to have the power. Nothing changed. Nada cambia. Lo mismo ahora. Grandes países haciendo alianzas para poder. Nada cambia. Lo mismo. 100 years to come at war with Calakmul. 100 años de guerra. According to the investigation, the beginning of Tikal, 800 years before Christ. A 900. Generations, meditation, and also to thought offerings. Lugares de conmemoración, meditación y de ofrendas. You can see the stelas, the standing stones. On these stelas were found here, please. Acá, por favor. On these stelas were found the hieroglyphs. Ahí se encontraban los jeroglíficos. The history about these people. La historia. But we can't see nothing on these stelas. No podemos ver nada
because there are replicas, like fakes, replicas, como falsas. Originals, numbers change when you cannot buy. To the sound of the national bird of Guatemala, the quetzal, es parecido. Quang, 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 quang. Chicos, that means tic al. Eso significa tic, place, lugar, al, voices. That means tic al, el lugar de las voces. Tic al. But original, just motul. It's the original.
What is the round thing? So you said that was the count, the round things. What did they do with
altares?
The, yeah, but what
did where they, to put offerings?
Oh, this is put the offerings.
To put offerings. But original is just motul. The original nombre is just motul. Just blue, green, azul, verde. The hair for the back of line. Don't forget to count. Steps. No tienen que contar las gradas. On top, move to the left. And you will see on this direction. Van a ver esa dirección. You will see the famous temple of Tikal. Ahí está el templo famoso de Tikal. Go ahead, take your pictures, and come back to continue, please.
Okay.
A couple of photos. Somebody want to leave your backpack? Right here to leave your backpack.
Yeah,
the last 100 years, no more construction. Los últimos 100 años, en 810 es la última conmemoración y 910 es abandonado. Los últimos 100 años,
nada.
Water was the problem. Agua fue el problema.
Ya no había.
Thank you.
Ah, sí, bien protegido.
Ahí está bastante.
Normal.